Oh, yeah.
Surprise!
Irma! Did your Auntie Coco throw you a birthday?
You guys do realize it's like a month after?
Rusev's idea.
Surprise! Birdie's 13-month birthday party? Oh, no.
Look how amazing.
So do you remember when I said Birdie doesn't need a birthday party? Yeah, Bria, I do remember. You guys were in train, you left Rusev and I alone, and that's probably the first time I've ever hung out with him by myself. And he kind of had the idea, and I was like, yeah, that'd be really cool. And you do have to admit, like, he brought up how big it is for a child to make it to one.
I know,
and
all this stuff. No,
but when he started talking about it, I was like, that's really cute.
I mean, it is.
This is nice, but I just don't want
Birdie to think, like, every birthday is gonna be lavish and big. I like simple.
This is very simple from what it was gonna be.
The one thing I do like is that my husband was on the road for Birdie's birthday, so I feel like this birthday party makes him feel like he's a part of her birthday, which is really cute, because he was so sad he missed it. Rusev and Nikki get, like, some big points for that.
So this is a bread with Birdie's feet in it.
Hey, Birdie, to you being one.
Me and Nicole chose professions for Birdie.
A musician.
I got a dumbbell for a weightlifter.
Chef.
Police officer. Artist painter. And a WWE woman wrestler.
Yep, nice.
Let's see what she gets. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Oh. That was so easy.